Hello, my name is Dmitry. I'm a sound healing facilitator and healing crystal jewelry maker. Today we are concentrating on panic attack. If you have sudden panic attack, you feel that you're gonna die, that something bad is gonna happen to you, or someone is following you, this video is for you. So we are going to address that, to calm it down, to release it, and to bring you back to a normal state of vibration. So all you need to do is find a comfortable spot if you can, put your headphones on, close your eyes. If you can do it. If not, just put your headphones on and just listen. Now take a deep breath in, out, deep, deep breath in through the nose, and out through the mouth with a sigh, Another breath in through the nose and out through your mouth is a sigh. One more deep breath in, out. Hold it there for 2 seconds. Take one more deep breath in and out, releasing everything, all these worries, all these scares. Just release it out with your sigh. You can keep breathing like that in this pattern throughout the session. Or you can return to normal breathing. Whatever you feel more comfortable with. Just concentrate on your breathing. Concentrate on the breath going through your nose, going into your lungs, filling them up with the air. Coming out. deep breath in, out, deep breath in through the nose, and out through the mouth. One more deep breath in, and out. Thank you very much for spending this time with me. I hope this session brought you calmness. Your panic attack is gone by now. And you're ready to continue with your day. If you want to check out my work, all these links are in the description below. Also, if you are having frequent panic attacks, I would suggest that you always wear something that is grounding. It can be some grounding jewelry, crystals. A very good grounding crystal is obsidian. Another good grounding crystal is hematite. So you can wear bracelets that are made from these two crystals. Or you can wear, or you can have crystals in your pocket all the time. And if you feel panic attack, just hold on to the crystal. So I wear one. This one is obsidian hematite. I have this one. This is a obsidian in a sterling silver. This is a very good grounding bracelet. If you like this sound meditation, you like my videos, please consider subscribing to my channel. And please like the video, share it with all your friends who are stressed, who are experiencing panic attacks. I wish you wonderful the rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next video. Aha.